Kilo, and today I went to Gikomba to look for a place where you can get all kind of spices at a very, very affordable prices. Kuna pilau, hizi mnauzaje?
Kuna pilau. Like this one, 50 shillings, 400 grams.
Every 100 grams is 50 shillings. With a tea masala, cinnamon.
60 shillings. Cinnamon and tea masala is 60 shillings per 100 grams. While ginger and pilau is 50 shillings per 100 grams.
Okay, mkona turmeric?
Yeah, we have turmeric.
Still the same?
No. 50, 125 grams.
Okay, nice zingine.
So, this is Himalayan salt, the pink salt. It's 200.
Honey.
We have this honey. This is half. Half a kg. So this is 300 shillings. One kg is 600 shillings. And we have a smaller one, which is 200 shillings.
Charcoal.
Charcoal.
Hey.
Yeah. This is 200 shillings.
200.
Yeah.
And,
we have yeast.
Yeah.
This is yeast. This is 200. This is for mabuyu. This is for them. Mabuyu.
Mabuyu.
Yeah. Bao bao.
How much?
This is 100 shillings per essence.
Okay.
Tomato paste, a can, 100 shillings. Okay. We have cloth stem. This is the carafu oil. This is the most expensive oil that we have. It's 300 shillings.
300.
Yeah.
How many ml?
100 ml.
100 ml. Then the sunflower oil.
That's 250 shillings.
50.
Yeah.
Which is
okay, negotiable, 200 shillings. This is 200 shillings. This is black seed oil. It treats everything apart from death. This
okay.
is the best way.
We have these oils. You know, coconut oil, how much?
Coconut oil, 200 shillings. 150, 200.
Pasta?
150, 150. Like all these things here. Okay. 150 shillings.
Hibiscus?
Yeah. It works hand in hand like beetroot. 500 shillings per kg.
Okay.
So, these are two types of baobab. This is the clean baobab. Clean, without any mchanga.
Clean baobab.
Yeah. Okay. This one, it's rough. This is the rough one. So, this one is 300 per kg. This one is 400 shillings per kg. This is 500 shillings
per kg. Yeah. Per gram?
Yeah, we have per gram. We have all everything here.
From 150
shillings.
And then?
This is iliki. This is the most expensive one. This one is 1800. The powder form is 2000 per kg. This one is black seed. This is black pepper, I mean.
The
this
black
is black pepper.
Pepper.
Yeah, this one is 1000 shillings per kilo. This is carafour. Clove.
Clove.
This
yeah.
one is 1000 shillings. 1600 shillings, I mean. 1600 shillings. This one works. It's the same price with iliki.
Okay.
Yeah, it's the same price with iliki.
Yeah.
Then this one's a gikonyo. These are clove stems. The clove stems. This is the clove, and these are the clove stems. We have kanzera. We have this is fenugreek.
Fenugreek.
This one is soya.
That one is
soya.
Okay, soya.
Yeah.
Okay.
And this one is tangawizi. The ginger. Yeah. Before
when
it's grounded.
Ground.
Yeah. Before it's grounded.
We have chia seeds.
And these are two types of chia seeds. There's the white one and the black one. This is terere. Yeah, terere seeds. This one is flax seeds. Flax seeds. Pilipili manga, pili manga. These are the whole nutmeg. Whole nutmeg.
The mabuyu. Now
when
these are dry.
When they come this way, then now this is the powder.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
So the people who make mabuyu use the essence and colors. You also have the colors for mabuyu. All colors. Blue, red, green, purple, pink, all.
Okay.
Rosemary. Rosemary here. yeah. whole ones.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Moringa seeds.
This is moringa?
Yeah, these are moringa seeds.
As they are whole. Do you have powder?
Yeah, we have powder and we have the leaves. Cinnamon,
cinnamon
now.
Cinnamon, yeah.
The cinnamon sticks.
Mm.
This is 600 packing.
This is cinnamon.
Soya.
Then this is turmeric.
Yes, cinnamon. I have two types of turmeric. I'll show you the other one. So this one is ginger.
Ginger powder.
Yeah.
This is tea masala.
Mm-hmm. Rosemary powder.
Milk powder,
yeah.
Milk powder?
Yeah, we have milk. We don't make this and the same.
That is milk powder. How much do you sell?
This is 800 per kilogram.
Per kilo?
Yeah, per kilo.
Okay. And you sell at a small?
Yeah, from 50 shillings.
Okay. And this is?
It is yellow.
Turmeric?
Yeah. Okay, we have this is limo. Citric.
Mm.
Yeah. This one is 200 per kg, and limo, yeah, turmeric 400 per kg, this is food, this is the food masala.
A food masala?
Yeah.
Like a mix?
Yeah, this is mix. Food mix.
Okay, yeah. Pilau mix.
Yeah, no, this is not pilau mix. Pilau mix is the next one, this is food masala.
Okay, so we don't have the mokombero.
This is mokombero stick. From us, it's known with the layers. The sticks which you see people chewing on the streets.
Okay.
This one. This is paprika.
Then
this is chili from outside the country. This is cayenne. This is white.
Cayenne. Oh, cayenne. This is cayenne pepper.
600. This is white pepper. This is the most expensive pepper. This is 2,000 shillings.
2,000.
Yeah. This one is the bai. The bai from Gikomba. Okay, these are the herb. These are
parsley.
This is a herb.
Jera.
This is grounded. That one is cardamom.
Mm.
Cardamom is iliki.
Mm.
And cinnamon again. The two are cut. This is cinnamon.
Mm.
We have the black seed powder, avocado powder, wheatgrass.
Wheatgrass, yeah.
Moringa,
yeah.
This one is pilipili manga. When it's grounded. We have this majani tea leaves.
Oh,
we have two types.
How much?
The 300 shillings.
Yeah.
The 250 shillings. Mm. Then we have the grade one, which is 350 shillings.
This
one. Yeah, it's even 400 shillings.
400.
This one, the most, the
expensive,
best majani.
Okay.
Yeah, this is the best one.
Yeah.
You can even see it. This is 400 shillings.
Then
we have green tea.
600.
Sleeping people.
Yeah.
Fenugreek. 400 shillings.
Fenugreek.
Helps mothers who are breastfeeding.
Yeah.
So, this is fennel.
Yeah.
This is 500 shillings.
Mm.
Okay, we have mint.
Mint.
This is 1,000. Lemongrass, which is 600 shillings.
Mm.
We have tea masala.
Mm.
This tea masala is for 400 shillings, and the other tea masala is for 600 shillings.
Okay.
This one is malenge powder, 800
malenge.
Shillings. Yeah.
How much?
Malenge for 800 shillings.
800.
We have the seeds too.
Yeah.
Yeah, michoma and the one which has not.
Yeah, around my father.
Yeah, this is 500. And then hibiscus powder, 600 shillings. We have garlic, which is 600 shillings. And then we have kahawa, which is
coffee.
Yeah, 300 shillings. And we also have the zabibus, the
beans,
yeah, the raisins.
Mm.
This is
fruit,
yeah, this is 600 shillings.
Okay.
Dania, cloves. Yes.
Hot chili.
No, this is not hot chili. This is pilipili maembe. This they use in mahindi and maembe.
Okay, how much?
This one is 200 shillings, and then the hot chili is 400 shillings. That is the hot chili, 400 shillings, and then. 300 shillings. Yeah, this is Reiko, 300 shillings. Yeah, and we have another special Reiko, which is 100 shillings.
So guys, I think you have seen all the items. I think they have almost every kind of spices. Not only spices, there are so many things others we did not show, like something like muiri. This is like natural antibiotics, some dates, some neem, some basil, some berries, some aniseed. I think this is called aniseed, and whole garlic and pumpkin seed. They have almost everything. So if you come to the cover to this place, I'm going to link down the number the first, when you reach Gikomba, the first entrance, you come down and you see this place, but I'm going to leave the number. So everything is very cheap and very fair. Thank you so much for watching.